YouTube Shorts is getting one more point removed from YouTube experience, making it a 6 out of 10. And Shorts get 3 out of 10 instead of 5. I really don't like this. Plus, with the design or changes, then YouTube Shorts only gets a worse rating from me because it has also changed the design to the top. It should be at the bottom now. Seriously, please fix that, or else I'll be very disappointed.